Oldham's coupling. In this coupling, the flanges have rectangular grooves on their inner face. The cylindrical center disc has rectangular projections on the side faces running diametrically at 90 degrees to each other. The flanges are assembled to the center disc so that the recesses take in the rectangular projections. Shafts with the keys are fitted to the flanges as usual. This coupling is suitable for shafts whose axes require offset. Hence, this coupling is called non-aligned coupling.